Hi ladies and gentlemen, my name is Ken Joseph, the bass player of High Tension. The next song you're about to hear is Peace on Earth. It was written by my brother and I back in 1978 when we were young kids. You will hear what my brother's got to say about that in a minute. Hi everyone, in case you didn't know, I'm David Joseph, leader of High Tension. Peace on Earth was a song I wrote when I was a young man with my brother Kenneth Joseph. I was inspired by Earth and Fire, George Benson, James Brown, and various others. Probably what you didn't know, I created this song from a few chords. I hummed the melody, then I wrote the words. Through my music, I wanted to convey a message, and that was peace on earth. For my part, when this song was written, it was a kind of utopia. We accept that we do need politics, that sacrifices had to be made for us to be where we are today. In the movie Miss Congeniality, Sandra Bullock even said, "World peace." There are bands that we know in the UK, Light of the World, and a bass player that I personally respect is called Tubbs. I mean, I remember him coming up to me once saying, "That bass line you're playing on Peace on Earth is a very good bass line." Now, I respect Tubbs. Tubbs was one of the best bass players in the UK. I hope you rest in peace. Having said that, strongest influence, as anybody knows, would have been Earth, Wind & Fire. So the bass line in Peace on Earth was actually inspired by I Write a Song for You from Earth, Wind & Fire. Ladies and gentlemen, please sit back and enjoy this song. It's called Peace on Earth to All Men, and these are words that should never end.